iOS Design Kit is the newest library of iOS native templates, elements, and components. It consists of 9 templates, which have 185 screens in total. Every template is made in 2 versions, for iPhone XS and 8. iOS Design Kit is based on principles and styles described by Apple in Human Interface Guidelines. All the components, layouts, and typography combinations are made according to iOS specifications and fit any iOS design perfectly. The core of the iOS Design Kit is Components page, which contains all basic elements and styles. These most sought-after iOS components are organized into the intuitive design system. You can use them to create new interfaces just from scratch. Let's move to the Assets panel. This is the best place to find components you can reuse, like buttons or icons, or more complex UI components like top bars or tab bars. You can customize every component using instances. For example, we can add an icon to label and change it to the one from the predefined icon set. This way, you can customize more complex elements like search bars or top bars by selecting, for example, user pick, label, and backlink. Let's start with customizing text styles. Just pick the style you want to change and choose another typeface. The changes will be applied to all text styles automatically. Adjust a couple of details to get a finished look of a text style. By following these steps, you can change all the text styles that you want. That's it! Now headers on all screens have a new text style. Let's try to customize images now. Just click on the image that you want to change. Then in the Fill panel, click the image and upload the new one. You can change the rest of the images by repeating those steps. Let's try to switch the color from blue to pink. Find Accent Color in the Layer panel and switch the color to the one you like. All the elements that have that color style will change color automatically. Now we can add some finishing touches. Let's change the rest of the photos and then rewrite the header and add the missing navigation elements from the Instance panel. Don't be afraid to experiment and change everything you want. Use ready-made assets to make your designs truly unique. We've just shown you how to create a new style with a few quick and easy steps. All the changes were automatically applied to both versions and the whole UI kit. This way, you can continue working in the same direction and polish your design. Feel free to experiment to find your own unique style. Now, it's your turn. Make something awesome.